Hi, I'm Kai for Catholic Central. So, what is the Holy Spirit? A dove? Fire? Something to do with confirmation where you graduate church? You might be surprised to know that the Holy Spirit is what protects you when you're afraid, gives you strength and inspiration when you're uncertain, and makes you bold. We celebrate the Holy Spirit at Pentecost. Pentecost was originally a Jewish feast to mark 50 days after Passover. It took on a new meaning for Christians when, about 50 days after Easter, the Holy Spirit came and rested upon the apostles so that they were completely filled with it. Some backstory. When Jesus ascended into heaven, he promised his Spirit to his disciples, but they had no idea what that meant until the day it descended with the sound of rushing wind and tongues of fire, symbolizing breath and transformation. It moved the apostles to action, and everyone miraculously heard them in their own language. According to scripture, over 3,000 people were converted and baptized that day. And from then on, the disciples were able to go out and start spreading Jesus' message, which is why some people refer to it as the church's birthday. The apostles didn't even have to ask for it. It was Jesus' promise to always be with them. Even today, God is always present and active in our lives, and the Holy Spirit can inspire and strengthen us. Pope Benedict XVI said that the Holy Spirit opens our hearts to hope and helps each of us be witnesses to God's love. For all of us here at Catholic Central, we hope you have an inspiring Pentecost.